a murder investigation has been launched following the death of a 21-year-old woman. West Yorkshire police said the woman was found with serious injuries in the Haughes area of Leeds on Monday evening. Police officers and the ambulance service were called to the scene in Milan Road at around 7:10 p.m. and she was taken to hospital where she was sadly declared dead a short time later. Two men, aged 29 and 34, have since been arrested on suspicion of murder, a force spokesman said. Forensics remain on site and early inquiries are ongoing into her death. Detective Chief Inspector Mark Swift said, "We are treating the woman's death as murder and have arrested two men in connection with incident. Her family have been informed and we are supporting them at what is obviously a very